not suffer thy foot to be moved. The Lord which keepeth thee, he will not slumber nor sleep.